And last question, is there a player, you're kind of a unique player because you're so quick, so dominant, that you model your game after at the NFL level, or someone that you look up to?
That's an easy question. Geno Atkins, man. Undersized defensive lineman, explosive, hard to block him. So I try to watch him a lot and just learn from what he do.